$150 million in sales a year. Okay, we net about 40% of that. So we walk away with about, you know, 50, 60 million bucks a year in profits. We also have a real estate portfolio that is one of my main businesses. We have $400 million worth of deals under contract right now. Okay, now when I say we, I'm talking about myself and my company. I did that with no money. All these businesses were started with no money. Big heart. How many of you got a big heart? Yeah. Okay. You know, heart, big passion. Okay. How many of you have courage?
Yes.
Dude, you got to have courage. You want to make money, you got to have courage. All right. How many of you are almost never satisfied? You're like, no matter what I get, it's never enough. Okay. Say yay if you're never satisfied. Yeah. Well, then I'm in the right room. Now, if you're satisfied, if you're making sense of what you have, you don't need this. Okay, I want to help you get to the next place, and I don't want to do it in baby steps. I want to do it in big, giant leaps now. The people that operate this planet, the handful, the one percenters, have different information than you have. Okay, they're not talking about going to college. They're not talking about saving money. You don't hear wealthy people talking about, I need to buy a house. Warren Buffett, you know Warren Buffett? Warren Buffett's not like, I need to buy a house. I have to have a home to live in. Warren Buffett bought one house his whole life. He never talks about it. What's he buying? He's buying businesses. What's he investing his money in? Businesses, right? He's not buying a house where money dies. How many of you have your minds open today? You're like, hey, I want to change. I want to change my life. How many want to change? You have to give something up, right? If you're taking notes, you have to give something up if you want to change. I cannot change and hold on at the same time to the things I believe in the most.